As the world goes wild over the news that Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston are finally back together again, there's one person who is privately seething. Angelina Jolie.As we exclusively reported last week, Brad, 54, has taken his new romance with Jen, 49, to the next level by introducing the former Friends star to his kids, a move that's devastated Ange. However, after weeks of stoic silence and careful plotting, the Maleficent actress has finally spoken out about her true feelings towards her ex, and she's looking for revenge. In an interview with Britain's Hello magazine last week, the 42-year-old star spoke of how she believes empathy is an important lesson to teach kids. To value others. If you live life and walk around thinking of yourself and your own needs and desires, then not only is it a selfish life, but it ends up being quite an unhappy life, she said. However, behind closed doors, Angelina's feelings couldn't be more different. After months of finding reasons to delay divorce proceedings with Brad, Ange has come up with a plot to hit him where it hurts. We used to think that she was just being difficult and enjoyed stringing Brad along, but now it seems there's something more sinister at play, an insider exclusively reveals. We've heard that she's in urgent talks with her lawyers to change her attack on Brad. She wants to make a whole lot of new demands and make things as hard as possible for him. She wants to hit him where it hurts. Earlier this month, Life and Style reported that the former flames were just days away from signing off on their divorce and custody agreement. However, Angie suddenly reversed course, and now things are worse than ever, with rumors that she is set to take their six kids, Maddox, 16, Pax, 14, Sahara, 13, Shiloh, 11, and twins Knox and Vivienne, 9, away to spend the European spring and summer in England while she films Maleficent 2. Friends of the star say it's no secret among her inner circle that Ange feels that Brad is only back with Jen as a way to exact revenge for her filing for divorce in September 2016.